relentless cold wave is sweeping North India, leaving people shivering and desperately hoping for some respite. Here, in fact, Vaishuja is standing on the Dal Lake in Srinagar. The temperature is now hovering at really low levels, but we will come back to Srinagar a little later. First, let's take a look at parts of Punjab, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand, which are covered under a white blanket, and the snowfall in the hills is making temperatures drop in the plains. There is an icy wind blowing almost across North India. Take a look.
North India is freezing. Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, and even some parts of Punjab have witnessed snowfall. And as severe cold wave conditions sweep across the region, temperatures continue to drop. Pathankot witnessed its first snowfall in 40 years, taking residents by complete surprise.
ਤੇ ਕੋਈ 7-7 8-8 ਇੰਚ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਬਰਫ਼ ਪਈ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਨਜ਼ਾਰਾ ਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਦੇਖ ਕੇ
Weather experts suggest that snow storms in neighboring Kangra in Himachal Pradesh may have caused some snowflakes to drift towards the region.
There was a cloudy condition over most part of the North India in association with the western disturbance. This has caused a very good or heavy snowfall in the hills of Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and also in Uttarakhand.
Himachal too has seen heavy snowfall. There was fresh snowfall of at least 1.5 feet in Shimla overnight. It's been snowing in the Himachal capital since the beginning of the year. Snowfall was also recorded on Jaku, the highest peak in the town, and adjoining resorts of Kufri, Fagu and Naldhera. The famous Chinpurni temple in Una has also been completely covered by snow.
तो फर्स्ट टाइम पड़ रही है तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है
आज से मैं कम से कम 50-60 पहले साल पहले पड़ी हुई थी बर्फ लोग कहते हैं यहाँ का और आज का यहाँ चला क्लाइमेट अच्छा भरा हुआ कि पब्लिक कितनी और यात्री इतनी दूर दूर से आ रहे हैं एंजॉय कर रहे हैं
कांगड़ा ऑल्सो एक्सपीरियंस स्नो आफ्टर अ गैप ऑफ एटलीस्ट 3 decades इट्स बीन स्नोइंग इन मनाली विद अ मैक्सिमम डे टेम्परेचर प्लंजिंग टू 0.4 डिग्री सेल्सियस द फ्रीजिंग टेम्परेचर्स हाउएवर आर नो डेटरेंट टू टूरिस्ट who are flocking the hill stations to witness the snowfall.
Oh my God, it's really awesome! मैंने अपनी life का शायद दूसरी बार ये snowfall देखा है. My God, ऐसा लगता है कि देवों की नगरी में इस वक्त मैं आ गई हूँ. I have no words, as if कि world मेरे हाथ में आ चुका. I'm really enjoying the beauty of nature. Happy snowfall! Happy snowfall to everyone!
With the snow in the hills, cold winds are sweeping the plains as well, and the winter chill is simply getting worse. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.